السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Our brother and sister in Islam. Allah سبحانه وتعالى said in the Surah Ibrahim, ولا تحسبن الله غافلا عما يعمل الظالمون إنما يؤخرهم ليوم تشخص فيه الأبصار مهطعين مقنعي رؤوسهم لا يرتد إليهم طرفهم وأفئدتهم هواء. So, what the meaning of these verses? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, consider not that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is unaware of what the wrongdoers do. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them a respite up to a day when the eyes will stare in horror. So, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives promises to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his followers and the entire nation, not and don't give up, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala delay the punishment of the unjust disbeliever until the day of judgment, until the day of the resurrection. So don't think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ignore or unaware of the punishment of the disbeliever. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes the day of judgment, لِيَوْمٍ تَشْخَصُ فِيهِ الْأَبْصَارِ, when the eyes will stare, why? In horror. مُهْطِعِينَ مُقْنِعِي رُؤُوسِهِمْ, they will be hasting forward with next outstretched, their heads raised up toward the sky, and their gaze and glance returning not toward them, their hearts empty. Muhta'ina, what the meaning of muhta'ina? Hasting and racing ahead in a hurry, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Surah Al-Qamar, muhta'ina ila da', musri'ina ila da'. So they will be hasting towards the caller. مُهْطِعِينَ مُقْنِعِي رُؤُوسِهِمْ, their heads raised up, and لَا يَرْتَدُّ إِلَيْهِمْ طَرْفُهُمْ, their gaze and glance returning not to them, وَأَفْئِدَتُهُمْ هَوَاءٌ, their hearts empty due to extreme fear and panic and terror. So these verses, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inform us that don't give up. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will punish the unjust disbeliever on the day of judgment. So don't give up and pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's it, and thank you.